Hello, I'm Dr. John Hancock, Executive Dean of McGovern Medical School. Our medical school has a rich tradition of education of the next generation of physicians. I'm pleased to report that McGovern Medical School is now offering a new clinical graduate program, the Masters of Science in Anesthesia. We are indeed the first state institution in Texas to offer this highly competitive training program. Created by our Department of Anesthesiology, Critical Care and Pain Medicine, this program fills a critical healthcare role. Let's hear more about the new degree program from its leaders.
An anesthesiologist assistant is a healthcare provider that works under a physician anesthesiologist as part of the anesthesia care team. The most common environment is the operating room, but they also work in other settings such as the ICU or even our anesthesia clinics. We're really excited to introduce the new Master of Science in Anesthesia program, which will be starting in the fall of 2024. The program will be 28 months long, housed under the McGovern Medical School, which is the first of its kind for a Texas institution. There's a significant shortage in Houston, in the state of Texas, and in the nation for these anesthesia care providers. And even though it's a drop in the bucket, this is our attempt to help move the needle forward. I have yet to meet an anesthesiologist assistant that regrets their choice of profession. Patients put their trust, their faith, and their lives in the hands of anesthesiologist assistants, which is an incredible responsibility, but also what I consider to be an honor in the highest regard.
There is an opportunity for us to take this to another level where having a UT-based MSA program would be able to do a much better job as what we've done in the past in collaboration with a private school. As a state university, we can actually offer a much lower rate of tuition fees, which will allow a much more diverse group of students to apply and to get into our program. And we think that we'll be able to provide one of the best anesthesia assistant training programs in the country.
Preparing students for specialized healthcare careers is the goal of McGovern Medical School. We're looking forward to the impact that our new Masters of Anesthesiology program will make in patients' lives. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Hancock's Headlines.